What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a very exciting episode here on the Growing with Nick channel. I just want to come on here and give you my top three gardening products by Ivy Organics and how to use them. Organic gardening is essential today, and it's good for, you know, your plants. It's better for you to eat your organic produce. So I wanted to go through my three top garden products by Ivy Organics and show you how we're going to use them. They're his 6 Macro Plus fertilizer, loaded with micro and macro nutrients for all your plants to grow healthy, strong, and organically. We have their 3-in-1 plant guard and their whitewash, along with their 3-in-1 plant guard spray, foliar spray. So I'm going to go through and explain how we're going to use these all and the benefits of them. Let's go. Here we have first product, the 6 Macro Plus.
Now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you.
Alright guys, so I'm going to be showing you how I'm going to be using this 6 Macro Plus fertilizer. What's really cool about this is you can see if we come a little closer here, you can use it on fruit trees, vegetables, ornamentals, roses, and flowers. So it's a pretty versatile product. And you can see all of the, you know, macro and micronutrients that they have, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium. It has a broad range spectrum of nutrients, which is really important for organic gardening. And it also makes up to 20 gallons, which is super cool. So on the back, it can give you a little more in depth in the ways to use it. The way I'm going to be using it is almost as like a just kind of soil conditioner. Just work it in the top 2 to 4 inches of my soil. And I'm going to do this in my bed over here. If you come over here, I just added these pine chips to the soil. So what I want to do is take a little bit, just a handful of this. You can see it's nice and fine. And I'm just going to work this in under my pine chips, around the base of my, this is my peach tree, and just work that into the native soil here to really aid it. And you can do as much or as little as you want to do. I have some kale here that I planted. We're also gonna work it into the soil here. Just doesn't matter how much you wanna use. It tells you on the back what you wanna use precisely. A couple cups, depending on how much you need the fertilizer. I'm just gonna use a little handful for now and just work around the base and work into the 2 to 4 inches of the soil here of my plants, sprinkling it in and just working it into 2 to 4 inches of soil. Now, I will be doing this for pretty much this whole bed and all of my perennials and annuals with the rosemary plants right here. We're putting them in, especially the strawberry containers here. Just wanna work some of this Ivy Organic fertilizer in. Again, guys, it's super good. It's an organic fertilizer that provides your plants with everything they need to really grow. So I love using it, and I think it's really important for organic gardeners to have a fertilizer that gets macro and micronutrients in their garden. So again, guys, over here, if we come in over here, you can see we have all of our, you know, perennials like the peppers, the eggplants, the tomatoes. Once we put those in into the planting holes, we will sprinkle a little handful of this into the planting hole and just get them, you know, more nutrients that they need. And it's a great product, and that's one thing I like to use it as. You can also use it as a compost tea. They stay here, you know, your newer young trees. It's such a versatile fertilizer. And the fact that it makes 20 gallons plus, I know, it contains all the essential plant macronutrients, quality ingredients, supports beneficial soil organisms. We know that's important for great growth and for organic gardening. That's what we like to have on this channel, and that's what you should like to have for the best quality of vegetables and fruits or fruit trees or even ornamentals. So also, again, you can see I'm growing a lot of things right now in pots. And one thing this Ivy Organics fertilizer is going to help me do is I can even put these in the pots because, yeah, they will add beneficial bacteria to these pots and give these guys in the pots more of the micronutrients they need because, you know, a lot of the fertilizers only have the main macronutrients in them. The 6 Macro Plus has additional nutrients that will help in container plants amazingly. So any containers, I'm going to be adding this stuff in. So that's the first Ivy Organics, you know, garden product I love and stand by. and I wanted to show you guys how I use it and how you can use it too. Let's move on to number two. Here we have the second product by Ivy Organics that I truly love. It's a 3-in-1 plant guard. It's the foliar ready-to-use spray, but it can also spray it on like normal. And the one in the paint can, which you can just stir up. If we come a little closer here, protection against damaging sunburn, insects, and rodents. You know, you can use it on fruit trees, nut trees, ornamental trees, and shrubs. Organic production and healthier than latex paint and tar base. That's important. We don't want to be putting those chemicals onto our plants. And you can see the main ingredients here they use is castor oil, cinnamon oil, clove oil, garlic oil, peppermint oil, rosemary oil, and spearmint oil, some essential oils to ward them off. This is going to be important for me because I'm going to need to use this on my fruit trees, my columnar apple, and my peach. I don't really want any rodents or insects really burrowing in there, especially during the winter time. And this one is the ready-to-use spray, so you can just spray it on where you want it. So if we come over here to the columnar apple, I find that this particular apple gets a lot of pests and stuff kind of just gnawing on it and birds. So I'm going to take this ready-to-use spray, which is super nice and super convenient to use for just the foliar area of this. And I'm just kind of going to, you know, spray, not necessarily the leaves, but these top pieces of the wood right in here, just to help protect that young wood from really getting attacked. And even some of these leaves here, just give me a slight little coat, spraying it on here, making my tree healthier and stronger and better protected. As well as I'm going to come over here and spray this on a rose, because as we know, we can spray this on, you know, ornamental plants. So. I'm going to go around to some of the shrubs that it's easier for me to spray onto, something like that, which will be harder to paint on, and go spray this on. But now I'm going to show you guys the paint one, how we have here. So if we're going to come over here, we're going to have to make this, but I'm going to show you how neat they package this product too. So, come on over here. You can see that it comes in this nice little paint can. You can just open it up with a screwdriver. Opens pretty easily. And they package this super nicely. So you have your powder here for the paint. And then in here you have your little vial of essential oils. So for me, I'm just gonna take this vial, open it up here, pop this dog out, and then dump in my powder. So you can just take it like so, if you get it in there, and just dump in your powder in here. You see your powder, and then you want to add water. You don't have, depends how much you want to add on the consistency of it that you want it. And then I'm just going to stir it up and then add more or less based on how I need it. And you can see it makes it super nice, and it's a super easy product to use. If you want it to be thicker, you can add less water. And if you want it to be, you know, more drippy, you can add more water. I want it to be a little bit more runny than this. It's a little thick for me, so I'm going to add some more water. Stir this up. I'm going to add my oils here in this nice vial. Comes in just packaged beautifully. Pour it in here, like so. Get it all in there. And this will stay for a while too after I make this. So just keep on stirring it up here. Really get it all nice and mixed. I'm gonna add a little bit more water, probably to the top. I like it more of a runny. I don't want it to be too thick, but depending on how big the wound is or the place you want to seal off, that's what you want to do. All right, guys, I'm gonna go get a paintbrush and then we're gonna apply this. All right, now that we have it all mixed up, as you can see, we have our paintbrush. You can get a thicker one. This is all I had on hand right now. And I'm going to apply this to the base of this peach tree. A, because I don't want any, you know, rodents or insects really burrowing in here in the wintertime. And I also don't want to keep any, like, rabbits or have anything gnawing. Or, like, the squirrels. We have a lot of squirrels here. So, this actually smells pretty good, but to the animals and to the insects, they're not going to like it. And, you know, it will protect against some sunburn in case this reflects too much light back. So I'm just gonna dip my paintbrush in here like this and just paint up the base of this tree. And it's a really simple and easy task here, but again, we're just gonna paint up this tree like so, really whitewashing it here, and getting this really nice. And this will actually looks good too. There's comes in three colors. There's a brown and a green. I kind of like the white. I think the white looks kind of cool. But this way it'll protect against any of the, you know, wound marks or prune marks that this tree has. Especially down here, it'll protect against any like rotting, because this will act as a little barrier here. And let me just come around here really quickly and get the backside of this tree. Right here, there's a big prune. If you can come over here on this side, you can see this from the fall. Right here is a big prune wound down in there. So that's really important to get. This is more so when you're pruning, you really want to make sure that you're adding this to the spot that you prune. So that's pretty good. I like how that is covered here. Really protecting the tree now from all those things. One more thing I want to come over here and show you is on the fig trees. You can come around this way. You can come around this way. On the fig trees here, you can see that these will get bigger, and as I prune them more and more, I'm gonna want to protect them. So as you see right here is a prune spot, and this is starting to rot out. So to prevent this from rotting, all I'm going to do is just a little bit right there, seal that off. I can do the same for all my fig trees here. I can just seal off the tops and really seal off the tops here to prevent that rot. Now I will probably eventually do this up with the whole base once these get a little bigger, but for now, that's how I'm gonna leave them. And I'm just gonna go through every single one of these and just wherever there's a prune spot, kind of cover them. This way, I'm protecting them from the elements, protecting them from insects and rodents, and just keeping the trees healthier. Now if we come over here, we have one more to do. You can see here, this fig tree, this is its own juices flowing, but when I pruned it, and it's really rotting out and hollowing in there, if you wanna get in there and see. So I'm just gonna apply some of this right onto that wound here to help it just, you know, seal it. I'm gonna seal it, don't want anything getting in there. Again, same thing over here. We're doing a graft, and on this back side you can see where it was, you know, cut. Again, I'm just gonna seal this. So that is how I'm gonna use the 3-in-1 plant guard, and it really is a nice product. Smells good, but for them, they don't like it. It goes on super nice, as we see with the peach. It's really gonna act as a nice barrier. And I might come back over here and coat this a second time, but that's gonna be protected from the elements. That's gonna be protected from the rodents and the insects, which is really important when you're gardening. All right, so that is how we're going to use the 3-in-1 plant guard, the spray, the ready-to-use spray, and the paint. Let's get on to product number three. And the third top garden product by Ivy Organic is their whitewash, protecting against damaging sunburn and winter sun scald. Super important. California, rest in peace. Simultaneous release. Last and final product I wanted to show you guys, number three, in no order though, our whitewash. It's protection against damaging sunburn and winter sun scald. That's gonna be important for me. There's a lot of benefits of doing this, of the whitewashing. You can see the active ingredients here are garlic, cinnamon, and you have some iron oxide and limestone, mica, milk, and silica, some other things that are really beneficial for the plant. I'm just gonna brush this on again. We're gonna do the same thing as we did with the other one. Open up the top here. And this color is green. This is a green whitewash. But this is gonna really help. It all mixed up, and I'm just gonna dip my brush in here again, and we want this one to be a little bit thicker, but get the green here. And you can tell that when I purchased this from the nursery, they put a chemical kind of guard on down here, that blue, and I don't really want to use chemicals. I don't want anything, you know, inorganic in my plants. I'm gonna use this green whitewash. It'll blend in nice with this ivy back here and just brush it up and down. This tree really took a beating this winter from the winds. It gets whipped from winds this way. There's nothing behind it to kind of block the wind. So I'm just gonna brush this on the base here. This will enable it to hold in some moisture, and you know, I don't want any winter sun scald or even summer sun scald on this, especially the trunk of this, because there was another tree behind it that used to be up there that fell down, and now it's gonna get a lot more sun on the base of it. So I don't want it to really get shocked this summer, so. And guys, so these are the top three products from Ivy Organics. Their fertilizer, super important in my organic garden, and I'll be using a ton more of this. The whitewash, as we know, protect against winter and summer sun scald. Super important if you're growing where you get harsh winter winds, or if the sun is going to be beat on that in the winter time, and or summertime. And our 2 3-in-1 whitewashes here, are not whitewashes, I'm sorry, plant guards, really just to protect the plant from, you know, insects, rodents, and just anything that's going to damage it, to give it another layer of protection. So yeah, this is how I use them and how you guys can use them too. If you want a long producing organic garden, Ivy Organic has the products for you, and it will truly help shape your garden into something that is healthy. I'll be planting a lot more fruit trees this year around my yard, so definitely gonna be using a lot more of the 3-in-1 plant guard. And in the fall, I'm gonna be whitewashing, as well as using this again on all my prune when I go through the prune in the fall. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Check them out, and I hope you enjoyed this video and got some information out. Stay safe, keep on growing.
Thank you, Growing with Nick, for that awesome gardening lesson and demonstration. For a ton of more educational gardening lessons brought to you by Growing with Nick in New Jersey, the Garden State-based lessons, which include, and let me share here, gardening lessons include using wood ash in the garden, tree unboxing quick update, fig cutting care tips, fig cutting update, destruction of fungus gnats, composting and amending soil, and so much more. Simply, when visiting Growing with Nick YouTube, you can hit that subscribe button and be sure to hit the push bell notification to get notified of all the lessons as soon as they're made, published, and available by Nick. The link to Growing with Nick YouTube can be found in the description below this video, as well as in the comments below. It's free to join our gardening communities and makes a huge difference in growing our networks. As always, keep growing with Ivy Organics, and wishing you all happy gardening.